It's exciting. I'm a graduate of Cove Community College, you know, just a kid growing up, and I had that same thought, you know, getting out of high school, what do I need to do? I got to get an education, I got to do something. So to hear the president, you know, talk about what it is he's going to do for kids that are looking for opportunities is great. But I got to tell you, what a sense of pride, the reality that the president of the United States could be anywhere in the entire world right now. And in particular, the United States making an announcement like this. He's here in Macomb County, Michigan, at Macomb Community College, talking about what a wonderful university we have here. I call it a two-year university. It is a tremendous asset. The President of the United States just gave us his stamp of approval in making that announcement by coming here to Warren, Michigan, to make that announcement.